We're trying a new plate setup for the water battery. This is in the air. Volts DC. Volts AC. With very, very little amperage. 7.5 hours in this water now. The amperage kicked in, the highest I've ever got. It's over 20 amps. And after 7.5 hours, she's gone down to 287 milliamps. And there's a rocking between that and 291. So here seems to be the balance point for a single cell. Close proximity of this seems to be giving us some good results. So, let's check out the rest. Same cell. Now, voltage has dropped from around about 0.85. This is DC voltage, incidentally, and it's gone down to 0.78, and it's dropped along with the amperage. But then you would expect that. In, as I remember, 2 pints of water, half a level teaspoonful of sea salt. And the AC voltage is now 1.0. Now, that came in earlier on at 1.112, and it's dropped slightly. And then it's holding good charge. So these are the cells I've made, which I'm going to combine together and try to make a supercell. Only next time, totally free energy, using urine in there instead of water, in a sealed unit, which helps the nose. So I intend to do it for those who are following and want to try. CD holder. Plates are going to go in there once just cut down to size, just minimally over long at the moment, and then all to go into the old ice cream tub, 2 litres. Thanks for watching.